Hello everyone, my name is Fern Havea and I'm a financial planner with over 14 years experience helping people to grow and protect their super. Today I'll be talking about the risks of switching investment options when markets are falling and the importance of staying calm. It's natural to feel like you should be doing something when you're hearing negative news headlines and seeing your super balance going down. Many members feel they should switch into more conservative investment options like cash. While it might feel like you're protecting your retirement savings by doing this, it may actually have the opposite effect and lock in the losses, as you need to get the timing of both the switch into and out of the investment options right. Unfortunately, investment markets don't provide a signal of how long a downturn may last or how quickly markets will recover. This makes it extremely hard to improve your returns by switching options. As some of you may recall, the COVID-19 downturn lasted around 8 weeks and then markets rebounded very quickly. Our data shows us that making decisions based on short-term market movements can often leave members worse off financially in the long term. Let's take a look at an example that demonstrates the difference between staying invested in a diversified option, like the balance option, compared to switching to the cash option.
In this scenario, the member had $350,000 invested in the balanced option on 31 December 2019. On 23 March 2020, this member decided to switch from the balanced option to the cash option. What they might have read in the media about market changes in relation to COVID-19 fueled this change. They stayed invested in the cash option until 30 September 2023.
This graph shows the difference in the member's super balance in the cash option compared to the balanced option.
If this member had stayed invested in the balance option, their balance at 30 September 2023 would have grown to $425,286. Switching to the cash option resulted in a lower balance of $309,264. Switching and staying in cash left this member $116,022 worse off
than if they had stayed invested in the balanced option throughout this period. For more examples that show the potential negative impact that switching to cash can have on your retirement balance, I encourage you to read our article titled Understanding Switching Risks, which is on the Australian Super website. This also provides retirement scenarios so that you can see the potential impact of switching when you're in retirement. Let's now take a look at a 20-year period which shows the substantial growth in value for members who stayed invested in a diversified portfolio like the balanced option through all the market ups and downs. Despite the different events, including the war in Iraq, the global financial crisis, and the COVID-19 pandemic, over the long term, markets have recovered and moved higher.
The next chart shows that over a period of 37 years, there have been just 4 years of negative returns.
It is normal for share markets to go up and down. And as we've seen, markets recover after downturns. Importantly, your investments team here at Australian Super have decades of experience in managing your super through all market conditions. So when markets are falling, it's important to stay calm and stick to your long-term investment strategy, even in retirement. If you have trouble doing this, consider speaking to a qualified advisor. As Australian Super members, you have access to a number of advice options, including speaking with someone like me. We can help guide you so that you can make the right decisions for your retirement. You can find details on the advice options available to you at australiansuper.com/advice.